Hello students, welcome to JCE Connect. In this video we are going to discuss hybrid pi model of BJT and we'll see one example. In this example, in this circuit figure shown below, VB is adjusted to yield a DC collector current of 1 milliampere. So IC they have mentioned as 1 milliampere. Let VCC 15 volt, VCC value 15 volt, RL 10 kilo ohm and beta value 100. Find the voltage gain VC by VB, voltage gain. If VBE is 0.005 sin omega t, or so sine wave of amplitude 0.005 is applied, 0.005 volt. So 5 millivolt. Find VC of T and IB. So VC and IB, base current and collector voltage. VC we are asked to find. The given data, IC 1 milliampere, VCC 15 volt, RL 10 kilo ohm and beta 100. Voltage gain is given by minus IC by VT into RC. So IC, RC value and VT 26 millivolt, if you substitute you will get around 384 voltage. Since VB is 0.005 sin omega t, we know that from this circuit VC at collector output voltage VC or VCE of t is given by VCC minus ICRC minus signal current minus ICRC. So DC bias current is 1 milliampere IC. Signal current is given by GM times VBE. So GM means IC by VT times VBE. So if you solve further, you will get VC of T as 5 minus 1.92 sin omega T volts. To find base current IB of T, so IB of T is given by DC bias current IB, signal current IB. So if you substitute IC, IB as in terms of IC collector current as IC by beta, and here also IC by beta divided by VT into VB, if you substitute value you will get and solve further 10 plus 1.92 sin omega T microampere. So for the given circuit, we have calculated voltage gain and base current IB in terms of signal sin omega t of amplitude 5 millivolt is given in the problem statement. Separating the signal and DC quantities. So in the first circuit, conceptual circuit, if you see VBE represents signal or AC source. This VBE, capital VBE, corresponds to DC source connected, which will keep base emitter junction forward biased. Now if you remove this VBE, then all the voltages available, signal if you remove from the circuit, so both the voltages are DC voltages, and the currents that are flowing and voltages, various voltages, all are DC quantities. And if you here signal source is removed, VBE signal source is removed. Now you need to analyze for small signal model. So from this, DC source, VBE and VCC are removed. So this is the first step. If you want to get small signal model of a circuit, so DC sources and the collectors need to be short circuited. So VCC is short circuited, VBE is short circuited. Since capacitors are not indicated, so they are not short circuited. If any current sources are there, those need to be open circuited, similar to MOSFET analysis. So first step, replace all DC sources by short circuit. We have done VBE and VCC are short circuited in this case. Next step, to derive at the small signal model or hybrid pi model of BJT, this model represents BJT as voltage controlled current source and explicitly includes the input resistance looking into the base, that is R pi. The model yields IC as GM VBE, or IB can be given as VBE by R pi. We'll see that analysis. The model yields correct expression, that is, this can be shown as follows. If you consider, at the emitter node we have IE, emitter current is given by VBE by R pi, GM times VBE, GM times VBE. This we have derived from previous analysis of emitter current. So if I take VBE R pi common, so VBE R pi common, here you are left with 1 plus GM into, so R pi, GM into R pi. So this GM into R pi, if you see, GM is 1 by RE, and RE is given by R pi by beta plus 1. So R pi is equal to, nearly equal to, for larger values of beta, 1 can be neglected. So R pi will become beta times RE. So R pi will become beta times RE, or RE can be written as R pi by beta. So R pi by beta. So GM R pi is equal to beta. So GM R pi is replaced by beta. This 1 plus beta term, which is in numerator, if I take on the in the denominator, it will become R pi divided by 1 plus beta. This term is given by RE. So VBE by RE will give you, VBE by RE will give you the emitter current IE. A slightly different equivalent circuit model can be obtained by expressing the current of controlled source GM VBE in terms of base current IB as follows. So here GM VBE, we know that VBE, if you express in terms of base current, you can write it as IB times R pi. If you club together GM and R pi times IB, so GM R pi is beta times IB. In terms of base current also we can write. This results in alternative equivalent circuit model as shown below. We'll see both the circuit. So in the first representation, represents BJT as a voltage controlled current source or transconductance amplifier. Here, if you observe, between base and emitter voltage is VBE, and the base resistance is given by R pi. So between base and emitter current flowing is IB, at emitter terminal current flowing is IE, at collector current flowing is represented as IC. And the collector to emitter current flowing is shown in terms of transconductance GM, and the input voltage VBE, GM VBE. It is operated as input voltage is controlling the output current that is flowing in collector emitter circuit. So it is referred as voltage controlled current source, BJT, small signal model. So alternative small signal model is plus or minus VBE in base resistance R pi. R pi can be is equal to beta times RE, beta times RE. So either you write input resistance of the small signal model for BJT, input resistance is given by beta times RE or R pi. And this GM VBE we are replacing with this analysis beta times IB. GM VBE we are replacing as beta times IB. Represents BJT as a current controlled. So now input current is controlling the output current. Here input voltage is shown is controlling output current. So we are referring voltage controlled current source. In the second representation, input base current is controlling the output current. So current controlled current source, current amplifier. So there are two representations of small signal model or hybrid pi model for BJT. One is by using GM VBE notation, another one current representing with terms of beta times IB, base current and input voltage between base and emitter terminal.